Shavers, Carlito Shaves is back. Video number 25, and you know what that means, right? Number 5, Straight Razor Shave. That will be happening today. And be using this marvelous creation from Purely Skinful Soaps, Canadian soap company. This is the Bare Tallow Soap Barbaric. Let me read to you what is going on here. Richly ripened blackberries are intertwined with well-aged southern bourbon, cherry tobacco, cedarwood, patchouli, redwood, and oak moss on a base of smoked vanilla, amber, and musk. Of course, I love it. And it's a pretty hard soap. Oh man, I'm gonna shut up. Matching aftershave, which is just fantastic. Same tones, scent tones, I mean. Rockstar for today. Part 2 of the amazing gift given by Marion the Barbarian. This is Henkels, J.A. Henkels, Solingen. This is a number 16, honed by Max Sprecher. And another beautiful rock star creation. This is a restoration by J.R. Reyes. J.R., thank you very much. I know we were talking on Instagram about the brushes and the shipping. Just got it today. 24 millimeter jealousy knot. And this EverReady 300 PST brush that I will be soaking right now. And I shaved yesterday. Technically, this is gonna be my 6th, but for video purposes, I'm gonna document as number 5. I was using another razor that I received from eBay, but I'm gonna show it to you later on, not today. So I'm gonna be prepping real quick and I'll be right back, okay? To continue with the video. See you then. I'm gonna do face lathering today. And the excess water, the brush. First time using the brush. I didn't do any test lather. First time using the tallow base soap from Purely Skinful. It's the beef tallow. I did a video of it. Hope Linda is watching. So I told her that I was pretty excited about using this soap. So I'm gonna do like a 30 or 45 second load. Pretty fragrant, man. Yeah. I think I have enough. I already washed the brush. Yeah. A little bit of the residual. Yeah, let's do this. Man, so flying everywhere. Man, this brush feels amazing. I mean the knot. So it's Tuesday. And a lot is going on still. Here in Puerto Rico, COVID cases are just on the rise again. And maybe the governor will institute another lockdown. We're waiting for a word. Oh, it's gonna be an announcement tomorrow. And the state of New York is also putting people on quarantine that travel from Puerto Rico to New York. And the governor here, vice versa, is doing the same thing. I see a lot of people not taking protective measures, which is scary. And great, great, great lather. Been so accustomed to do so much bowl lathering that my face lathering skills have diminished. But hey, I'll try just to keep active. So let's try the razor. Oh man, let's do this. Do this, Carlitos, man. I'm having trouble holding to this. Look at that. Woo! That soap in my hands. The handle is like short for my hands. Myself. Talking and shaving is just it's not recommended, right? Especially when you handle a sharp edge, huh? You don't talk. And so when you have your hands with soap, and a soap as slick as this one, I can tell. Yeah, it's very slick. Wow. So I've been reviewing some of the comments and the recommendation from other wet shavers in the group, advising me not to wait too long when I'm using a razor with this hollow edge, because it will create tugging and stuff. And the shave will not be as comfortable as you might expect. See, I cut myself here because I was talking. I'm not being mindful of the blade where it was. There you go. You know what? Because of the size of my hands, I don't feel like quite comfortable grabbing here. Probably I need to practice a little bit more with this razor. Yesterday's blade that I used was perfect. It accommodates to my hand real well. So, I'm wiping this in a towel. I was gonna use a sponge, but cut a little bit there. But hey man, I'm supposed to full of soap. It was splattering everywhere. Let me dry my hands and dry the razor. There you go. Okay. Man, I'm sweating. The hot water. And my hands full of soap when I wipe this thing. In the future, probably use a towel just to pull my, you know, stretch my skin, because it's just gonna be, it's gonna be difficult. So the slickness is just crazy. Because I shaved yesterday, it was pretty close. Probably gonna just gonna do like a one pass and then a touch up pass. Clean it up when do my final pass. Woo! It's quite hot, I'm telling you. Wow. Oh man. So follow some advice from Doug Baird, Beardly Normal Shaver. On the lather, get more. And this soap, this brush, because it's so new, it's just eating all the soap. Yeah. got soap everywhere here. Okay, Carlos, let's... let's finish what you started. Yeah, number five, and I'm getting cut all right. Come on, do it. Don't get cut. Yeah, I cut myself on the lip. Yeah. Too soon for a veranda outdoor shave, let me tell you. And then I need to... eventually practice both hands and create a routine. But hey, His handle for me is, I don't know. This area of my neck, I need to practice some of the angles and stuff. But hey, I think I'm good, I'm done. I'm good. More practice, Carlos. Me. Whoa, man. Another 20 plus video. 20 minute plus video. Oh, man. I'm gonna suck it up, embrace the suck on those two cuts that I have. I don't care. Oh, great, great splash. Very protective combination of residual slickness with the splash. Very nourishing. Great job, Linda. So, man. Oof. So, it's done. Let me continue drinking my Jack, my single barrel, and do a lot of cleanup here. It's a lot of soap. So, hey, thank you very much for accompanying me. I'm probably gonna, my number 26, it's not gonna be a straight razor shave. I'm gonna use a couple of these. I just bought a carbon yesterday. And I have, you know, a couple of DEs that are not, you know, being used. I don't wanna let them feel they're neglected or whatnot. So I'm gonna be testing a couple of soaps that have new. And hey, thank you for the subscriptions and the comments. I've been very active responding to comments and everything. So, hey, thank you again, and until next time, Carlitos Shaves is out of the house.